Who's the most iconic duo? Mario and Luigi. Batman and Robin. Scooby and Shaggy. Tom and Jerry. Reddit and reposts. Mario and what's his name? Green Mario. Mario, you mean Red Waluigi? Isn't that just skinny purple Wario? Jesse and James. To protect the world from devastation. Doofenshmirtz and Perry the Platypus. Doofenshmirtz and depressing backstories. Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated. Ah, Perry the Platypus. How unexpected. And by unexpected I mean hashtag completely expected. Zuko in his honor. Me and depression. Same, buddy. Same. Troy and Abed. In the morning. Knights are in mourning. Voldemort and Pikachu. And don't forget Scooby-Doo and Spider-Man. Gandalf and Captain Picard. Gin and tonic. Cranberries and piss. Jack and Coke. Salt and pepper. Peanut butter and jelly. Hydrogen and oxygen. I dunno, since they're normally a trio. Sean Spencer and his partner Guy Buttersnaps. I think you mean Lavender Gooms. MC Clap Your Hand with AZ. Methuselah Honeysuckle. Dr. Mike Tongue Clicking Tuck. Laurel and Hardy. Gene Wilder and Richard Pryor. Their films together were brilliant. See No Evil, Hear No Evil is a masterpiece. Yep, loved Stir Crazy too. Op and his mom. Op's mom and any random dude. Woody and Buzz. Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. You gotta be joking, me. Calvin and Hobbes. Donald Glover and Childish Gambino. Asterisk Troy and Abed. In the morning. Knights. R2-D2 and C-3PO. Bob's and Vagin. Wallace and Gromit. Memories. Walter White and Jesse Pinkman. Mordecai and Rigby. John Lennon and Paul McCartney, or Mick Jagger and Keith Richards. Johnny Thunders and David Johansson, or Steven Tyler and Joe fucking Perry. Penis and Hand. Simon and Garfunkel. Jesse and James. Peas and Carrots. McCartney and Lennon. Lennon and Trotsky. Trots and Chipotle. The Ambiguously Gay Duo. Turk and JD. Me and My Girlfriend. Oh wait. F and Chat. Agents Fox, Mulder and Dana Scully. Joe Russo and Anthony Russo. Christopher Nolan and Hans Zimmer. Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak. Greater than Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak. Iconic for one doing most of the work and the other fucking them over? Yes, but that's a dark way of putting it. Happy Gilmore and Chubbs. Han Solo and Chewbacca. Aladdin and Abu. Iron Man and Captain America. SpongeBob and Patrick. Jesus and God. Satan and Sin. I thought they were supposed to be part of some sort of trio. Jay and Silent Bob. Abbott and Costello. Salt and Pepper. XQC and Moxie. Mumbo Jumbo and Grian. Captain Bucky. Zack and Cody. Phineas and Ferb. Eminem and Slim Shady. Bob Marley and the Wailers. Batman and Robin. Hulk Hogan and America. Planes and Towers. Chutes and Ladders. One of these is not like the other. Yeah, clearly Batman and Robin only involves two people at a time. I guess it is a little like the others if you consider that Robin is more a title and there were multiple ones. Unless you meant the Chutes and Ladders, cause it's a game. Very clever, but morbid. Peanut Butter and Jelly. Jojo and Dio. Arm and Hammer. Army Hammer. Brady Belichick. Carrot, 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 butt, carrot, 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 no, carrot, 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 more. Jake and Finn. Shaq and Kobe. Keenan and Kel. Batman and Robin. Key and Peele. You're and Mom. Sam and Dean. Porter and Hayes. Rogers and Edwards. Lenny and Squiggy. Montana and Rice. Sonny and Cher. My Loneliness and My Sadness. The Dynamic Duo. Lennon and McCartney. Hayes and Porter. Depression and Anxiety. Fred and George. Joe and Mama. Who's Mama? Shrek and Fiona. Alcohol and Bad Decisions. Team Rocket. Wait. Fred and George. The Weasley Twins. Chandler and Joey. Tits and Ass. Jesse and James. Pretty self-explanatory. Prepare for trouble. And make a double. To protect the world from devastation. To unite all people within our nation. To denounce the evils of truth and love. Wallace and Gromit. Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star. Obvious Joey and Chandler. Jalapeno and Pepperoni. Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton. Like Two Islands in the Stream. Tiredness and Inability to Sleep. Soap and Water. Life and Death. Asterisk asterisk Crafting Table and Furnace asterisk asterisk. Oh damn, you make a very good point. Siegfried and Roy. Me and Your GF Winking Face. Seder and Frost. Milk and Cereal. Sean and Ovaltine Jenkins. Eric B and Rakim. PB&J. Jack and Jill. Laurel and Hardy. China and WHO. No Offense. Jack Sparrow and Gibbs. Calvin and Hobbes. Janice Deceit and Remus. Intrusive Thoughts. Dark Creativity. Yes. Sandersides. Though I would say Virgil and Patton. Ant and Deck. Chuckle Brothers. Me and Yo Mama. If you're in the UK, there is a program on Channel 5 about that right now. How has no one said Aykroyd and Belushi? To protect the world from devastation, need I say more? Sherlock Holmes and John Watson. It took way too long to scroll down to find the Monsieur. Brian and Stewie. Death and Taxes. Chocolate and Peanut Butter. Adolf and Joseph. X and Ski. Cheech and Chong. William Tecumseh Sherman and Ulysses S. Grant. Barresi and Maldini. Don Simpson and Jerry Bruckheimer. Ingalls and Marx. Axel and Slash. Michael Mell and Jeremy here from BMC. Except for that one part, they're an iconic duo. Tom and Jerry. Ace and Gary. Your stepdad and your sister. PewDiePie and Big PP. Small asterisk. Barth Gimbel and Jerry Hubbard. Scott Lepage and Tim Henson. Tosin Abassi and Javier Reyes. I'm waiting for that me and her mom comment. Jack Lemmon and Walter Matthau. They basically created the old person buddy comedy genre. Laurel and Hardy. Jotaro and Joseph. Smith and Wesson. Cody Coe and Noel Miller. Troy and Abed. Lamb and tuna fish. What? Maybe I should have said spaghetti and meatball. Mick Jagger and Keith Richards. Jack and Coke. The Dude and Walter. And Donnie. X-Ray and Vav. Bonnie and Clyde. Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. Eating and Drinking. Thomas Vonk, Altair and Guy Manuel de Hamam Cristo. Heroin and I. Brett and Eddie from Tusa Violin. Sam and Dean Winchester. Morgs and Yelling. Fred and Rose West, aka Westlife. Sarson Kasag and Maki D. Rothi. I'm not even Punjabi. Ludicolo and Galeri and Mr. Mime. Kate and Ali, Peanut Butter and Chocolate. Rice and Beans. Elton and Bernie. My Family Jewels. Never Apart, They Ain't. I think it's Adam and Eve from the Bible. Did not expect that one, didn't you? Oh No Religions, That Batman and Robin. Idubs and Vsauce. Lennon, McCartney. Tom and Jerry. Cocaine and Waffles. French Fries and Ketchup. Oprah and Gail. Kirk and Spock. Salt and Pepper, also Salt and Peppa. Me and Unnecessarily Awkward Social Interactions. Salt and Pepper. Zach and Cody. SpongeBob and Patrick. Mulder and Scully. Jack and Coke. Brock and Shore Leave. Jack Hooper and BT. Lotion and Tissue. Jotaro and Koichi. Han and Chewbacca. Hammer and Sickle. Left and Right Testicle. My Uncle and Young Children. Joey and Chandler. Furnace and Crafting Table. Peanut Butter and Jelly. Eminem and 50 Cent are Bonnie and Clyde. Mr. Rolls and Mr. Royce. Control and F. Josh and Drake. Stan Laurel and Oliver Hardy. Allow me to give you flashbacks. Dun 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 dun. The Boy's Best Friend is a Talking Dog. Mel Brooks and Carl Reiner. To Unite All Peoples in Our Nation. Banjo and Kazooie. R2-D2 and C-3PO. Mordecai and Rigby. Ribri and Robin. Reddit and PewDiePie. Peanut Butter and a Banana. Adam and Eve. Romeo and Juliet. Eric B. and Rakim. Laurel and Hardy. Salt and Vinegar. Or Pepper for you Americans. Sam and Dean Winchester. Hercules and Xena. Russia and Winter. Anakin and Obi-Wan. Lamb and Tuna Fish. Fives and Echo. The Core 2 Duo. Brett and Eddie. Tusa Violin. Me and whatever the fuck is under my bed both have a great dance routine in development. Drake and Josh. Black and White. JD and Dr. Cox. Father, son, friends, teacher, student, colleagues, doctors and nice hair. Godzilla and Anguirus. Hans Zimmer and Nolan. I doubt anyone will upvote this but Kevin and Bean. Mornings in SoCal were so good in the 90s and I still listen to the Christmas CDs. Cow and Chicken. Batman and Robin. Lego Keegan and Obi-Wan. Life and Death. Holmes and Watson. Jar Jar and Anakin. Phineas and Ferb. Ornstein and Smug. Barry and Paul Juckle, hands down. Rip Barry. Colin and Juniper. Your uncle and your PP. Hammer and Sickle. Surprised I haven't seen this commented. Shark Boy and Lavagirl. Bert and Ernie. Ferris and Cameron. Me and Depression. Owen Wilson and Woo. Drake and Josh. Dean and Gene Ween. Bernie Taupin and Elton John. Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson. Vince Vaughn and Owen Wilson. Not even gonna lie. SpongeBob and Patrick. Like, the only people that don't know these two are the same people that basically don't know any of the duos in these responses. Penn and Teller. Chocolate and Peanut Butter. No, Bert and Ernie. Peanut Butter and Jelly, duh. Jordan and Tori. Adam and Eve. I'm Christian so I had to do it. Arthur Reed and Buster Baxter. Euronymous and Varg's Knife. Lucy and Ethel. Anxiety and Depression. Ren and Stimpy. Sonic and Tails. That's an iconic duo, not the most. Drake and Josh. Callie and Marie. Not really the most iconic duo. Heck, I bet a lot of you don't even know who they are. But I really like them, so I thought I'd add them. My Hand and My Dick. Snoop and Dre. Barry and Paul Chuckle. Mozart and Mozart's Friend. Scully and Mulder. Sam and Colby. Only some PPL will know who they are. You and Me Smiley Face. What it do be a a a b y a y y y y y y y y y y y e. Ice and Water. Cain and Abel. Lone Ranger and Tonto. Batman and Robin, because it just makes sense, no one works better than these two. Andre 3000 and Big Boy. Black and Salmi. Anime protagonist and anyone but the childhood friend. Minnie and Mickey. SpongeBob and Patrick. I'm surprised no one has said this. Harvey Specter and Mike Ross. From Suits. Kirk and Spock. Jordan and Pippin. C-3PO and R2-D2. Milk and Cereal. Badgie and Charlie from Has-Been Hotel. Mom and Dad. Link and Zelda. Mordwai and Rigby. Drake and Josh. JBKG the one. The only. Tenacious D. Liam and Noel Gallagher may have the runner-up. Hall and Oates. Those two pirates in Pirates of the Caribbean. The short one and the one with a wooden eye and tries to read the Bible. Han and Chewbacca. Kanye and Cuddy. Ratchet and Clank. Tony Iommi and Geezer Butler. The fathers of a whole damn genre, along with Ozzy and Bill Ward. Robert De Niro and Joe Pesci. Bread and Cheese. Earth and Venus. Rocky and Bullwinkle. Mulder and Scully. Shrek and Donkey. Crafting Table Exponents. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy. John Marston and Arthur Morgan. Probably Pornhub in incognito mode. Beavis and Butthead. Anakin and Obi-Wan of Anakin and Ahsoka. Lennon Dollar McCartney. Bobby Heenan and Gorilla Monsoon. Shaq and Kobe. The ambiguously gay duo. Statler and Waldorf. O.R. Their human counterparts, Randolph and Mortimer Duke. Shane and Ryan from BuzzFeed Unsolved. Name a more better duo, I'll wait. Monster and Kyle. Han and Chewie. Eminem and Dr. Dre. Colin McRae and Ryan Stiles. The Language Teaching Owl. Jonathan and Dio. Joseph and Caesar. Jotaro and Iggy. Josuke and Okuyasu. Giorno and Bucciarati. I can go on and on. The ambiguously gay duo. Goku and Krillin. Vegeta. Tom and Jerry. The dynamic duo, duh. I don't know why, but I thought of Jesse Pinkman and Walter White. Life and Death. Duo Maxwell. Sam and Dean Winchester. Josuke and Okuyasu. Titus Pullo and Lucius Verinus. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.